All right, today's workout, we're gonna work in that tempo range, all right, around zone 3. It's gonna be a tough workout, and we're gonna develop a full range of energy systems. Chain ring on the front, 15 on the back. 3, 2, 1, go. 340 watts. 2 and 1. Small chain ring and soft pedal. Bring that resistance back down. Okay, you guys. All right, so you guys are warmed up now. We did our openers. Now we're gonna go into our next set. Now, we always incorporate some technique work. 2, 1, go. Let's go, high cadence. Bring that cadence up. Bring that cadence up. Most of your small chain ring on the front, 15 on the back. 3 minutes done. We're gonna take about 90 seconds off. Soft pedal easy. Make sure you're taking some fluids. Start recovering. Get ready for the next set. We're gonna go 10 minutes. 10 minutes steady tempo, okay? For the first 5 minutes, we're gonna be at the lower range of that zone 3. So you're gonna be around 80% of FTP. 3, 2, 1, have a seat. Nice transition, right back on your drops, down your arrow bars. Maintain that rhythm. Maintain that cadence, probably around 85 to 90 RPMs. That's your sweet spot. That's where most really strong cyclists live. It varies from person to person, but that's where most strong cyclists tend to stay. Nice work. Come on now, keep it steady. Don't get bored with me. Don't get bored with this set. 5 more seconds and you have a seat. 92%. 15 seconds and then you're gonna stand up. There you go, keep it nice and steady. That's what's beautiful about this indoor training. You can dial in your intensity. That was a good set. Everybody did a nice job. I like the transitions as you went from seated to standing. Everything was good. So next rep, we're on rep number
three.
Rep number 3, and this time you're gonna be seated. 2 minutes, steady tempo. Bring that intensity down to about 80% FTP. 30 seconds done, come on, let's go. Good work. Come on, you guys, keep it steady. Crank it up to your big chain ring on the front and about your, I don't know what, 12 on the back. Make that resistance high. And if you're on your spinner blade ion, crank up that resistance to a 4 or a 5. So you're really working it hard. And give me 30 solid quality seconds, okay?